adventurous beast. Not since time accepted myself.
It seems this damnable conflict is in everyone's passion.
I don't see any sign needed for this.
From a horse, the drag must be.
Oh, nonsense. Why, puffed up ignorant. These are the sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Don't be so hard on us.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what are these greybeards wanting for?
That's the graveyard's business, not ours. Whatever happened when they killed that dragon.
afflicted for their own sake. This horse is stupid as a few damn gray men.
There's a nip in the air. Honest babe or honest man?
You should buy some produce from Palau's stock.
Just take it. That damn thing is cursed. It actually talked to me. Take the bottle. Just take it. That damn thing is cursed. It actually... Yes. Yes. Look, I know it's wrong to steal, but me and my body, we meant no harm. But when we opened the bottle, what if I'm cursed for the rest of my life? Please, take the bottle. Please. 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 And please. Please take the bottle. I have 300 gold. I have earned almost all of it. You can have it too.
Show it to my grandmother, who knows a lot about old water and the cities. Sadly, when I returned home, my beloved grandmother was seriously ill, and soon afterwards she passed away. Before my grandmother died, she told me to bring the bottle together with the mysterious note written on her grandmother. Something magic is trapped within the bottle, and it requires. My great-great-grandmother once told my grandmother that the only place where the, or, to be more specific, inside the Elder Beans. Therefore, I decided to bring the bottle to Skyrim. Skyrim now been here for quite some time. Oh, you don't happen to know where it's located, do you?
Just like in the old days. Oh, that would be tremendous. Do you really want us to do this together?
We will.
Oh, that's fantastic. You know, I do find it a bit overwhelming to track those dangerous going rows on the home. I'm so happy for company. And who knows, maybe I may not be a very good alchemist, but I can still make some simple potions. And while searching for the dream, I've seen quite a few places.
Yes?
Good idea.
What a lovely idea. Yes? Yes? Sure.
the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help. And of course, don't forget. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangement. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, you're new. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two of your bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Thank you.
Standing in your way, you saw.
Recognized you as a person of great importance in the hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Farewell. Thank you.
sorry.
Possessed of unmatched tactical skill, limitless wisdom, and the power to see into one's hearts. Talos mastered the power of force, and with it he united the lands of men into a great empire. In southern lands, he was known by the name Tyrus. Here in Skyrim, we honor him by his proper Nord name. So great was his reign in life. When he ascended to the heavens, he was made Lord of the Divines. If you want to know more, I'm sure you can find any number of tomes on the subject. Because the so-called Emperor is a coward. That's right, I said coward! Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Kalos at the tip of an Altmeri sword. They called it the White Gold Concord. Well, I call it blasphemy. The true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Anyways. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here. Skyrim. Never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips, his voice in my heart. And what does the Empire?
True power a dragonborn can wield.
Mm-hmm.
sanctuary room is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Go!